Hello, all Havoc here. Alright, so we're gonna get started on today's episode. Last episode, we started working with getting a few more systems in place. We're starting to get refineries and stuff in place. And we started that yesterday. Did something like this here. We're gonna do some of the refineries and stuff. We're gonna put one next to each one. So, like this. Because we're not going to be doing so much refineries in the way with refineries, so I'm not going to be worried about that. I can't put that there. So that's why we're not putting them on their sides. Stuff up here to make it look cool. Like I was saying, we can put railing and stuff around them. So I think I like the idea of putting this guy down. Like that. So I'm just like, well, hold on. Also do this too. There we go. Yeah, I like that. So it gives us access to the refinery door, but not on top of the actual machinery. I like that. Sweet, I like that. We'll come back and paint them orange or something. Let's actually go grab that orange. Paint. That's that one, yeah. I'm not sure if it was on the toolbar or not. There we go. Ow! That's fine. I guess it's easier to do it. Paint up the... Just paint like this and then go back and paint the refinery. There we go. don't remember which one is the right white one, so I think it's just solid white, but still. Nope, that's not what I'm... Cool, alright, so that's that. We're going to go ahead and we need to work on how we're going to place our accelerators. So we're going to put them down here also. Once I figure out, yeah, those are going to go. The right color. I'm trying to think how I want to place them. I think I want to place them like this, hanging. And I think I want to have the pipes in place to do that. So let's do something like this here. Hold on. There we go. I want to curve it so we can walk underneath. So I'm going to put a T. Thank you. HavocLP.
Low.
Oh, come on, lady. Let me get through the project first. I guess it's kind of messed up because we don't have one there. Oh, okay. I've got that. So that's Hanks and Assemblers. These we're going to put modules on. Speed upgrades all the way around. That's the wrong way. Alright. Speed module upgrades. Okay, there we go. Basically, I'll have a machine room. so we can turn this into a room. That's why I said I got this, how we can utilize this space. Yeah, we just put a doorway or something like that, or give it an arch. Actually, we have this thing. Not really utilized it much, so we can put this guy in. Put a sensor on it, so it'll trigger when we come near it. It just so happened to fit. I mean, that's just purely coincidence. So that's the cool part when you're just kind of making it up as you go, and it does turn out like that. It turns out pretty cool. So we'll start getting flooring here. I was hesitant to do a floor, but I'm okay with that. So we'll come down to this level right here. Get a floor put in. It's making its way. Alright, so now I want to start working on some possible ideas for lights to go around the outside. What I want to do is use these all the way around. Actually, I can't do it there. So we use the half plate, this guy. And then I also want to use these. So I want to use one. Let's see, I don't want to do this. One like this. So I use, okay, so let's place a couple of these. Wait, we're on the right side? Yeah, okay. I want to light this side first, and see how it looks, because this is going to be the side we're going to be walking on all the time. So, let's turn our light out and see. It's not too bad. And then a light. I guess it's going to be you guys, because we just put you guys down, right? Corner lights 5 and 6. So we do radius 5, fall off is going to be... I'm not going to do intensity too much. Let's go to 1 on the offset and see how it looks. Because they're facing that way. Alright, let's try. The standard light. That might work. See what that looks like. I That's it. There we go. Crikey. Have it. Come on. There we go. Interior light. Let's go with the large. Whoa. Let's go with 15 on the radius. That's better. Fall off is going to be. Let's try not changing the offset, see what it looks like. I need a panel up here. Just a chair. Sweet. Perfect. Alright, so let's go back in. Let's turn the fall off up. That's a little bit better. That's where is the offset going to take it? I think that's good there. Bring the intensity up. Yeah, there we go. Something about like that. Perfect. And then from this side, you don't actually get blasted by the bright orc. That guy. I guess you kind of do a little bit when it clips through, but that's the point of these, is that we're going to get the light, but we won't get the actual intensity of that. So that's my plan for lighting in here. I want to try to get as much of it done. I don't know how I'm going to. So it'll do the same thing. It'll block the corner. See, it doesn't get light. This side does. But it also protects them. I can't remember what they're called, but they're basically, you put them on the corners when trucks and stuff turn corners. They don't hit the stuff that's behind it. So I think I'm going to do three. So something for me to work on between episodes. Tell me what you guys think of the lights. I mean, I think it's going to look cool, especially if it's done the whole everywhere we go. It's a commonality of it all. I swear it's. See, it bleeds through, but I think I'm going to do it on the underside too. Probably not with the as detailed out. This is the underside. But I think around the outside to here, it'll look cool. Same in here. I think it'll look great all around the outside. Everywhere you go, you see the same lighting setup. So. Alright, tell me what you guys think in the comments down below. We're going to wrap up the episode today. Thanks for being here. Thanks for watching. If you haven't yet, go check out what we're doing over on twitchtv.com. We're having some really good times doing stuff. We're building some really cool stuff. We just got done finishing a dry dock. We've modified three ships because we have a dry dock to park them in and retrofit. Some epic building. We're getting ready to finish up our third main build and going to start another one. And we're adding a shipyard to the outside of the dry dock so we can have a place to park the ships when we're done building them. And we have some mass assemblies for small ships, just some really cool stuff. So be sure to come over and check us out. Links in the description below. Thanks for being here. Thanks for watching. This is Havoc. Have fun. And keep gaming.